tune in. Yeah, it's the Erica L. Oh, Erica L. And Fahim on the radio.
Delivering it to 106, we'll see, but the record is called Buddha. My album will be called 515 because I was born at 515 a.m. So I'm excited. Coming back.
So is the new band going to get together again, or will we see a cameo in the video?
Well, not in this video, but they kind of say with urban groups, when somebody branches off, it has to be a divorce. It's not. I'm just branching off doing something to better me, but that only makes the group better. So there'll always be a next, and after my album, yeah, we'll do another next album, probably a lot of them. But I want to be able to do both, because I'm the writer of the group, and the primary vocalist, so I wanted to try some other creative things for myself. So we'll get back to that.
But so are you Buddha?
Yes, I am.
How long have you been Buddha?
A couple years. She's over there somewhere.
That's wonderful. You bring her to the event too.
Only certain ones, but she's kind of she's an executive, but also she has a jewelry line that all the athletes wear. It's called Sleeve Jewelry. So for her, like, I like to bring her to stuff like this. I'm not gonna bring her to the backyard stuff, but it's something that she can get dressed up and feel like she's putting on something, stunting a little bit. I'll bring her out to that.
That's what's up. So what can we expect besides the single and possibly working on an album and the video?
Well, I'm a part owner of Bar One, me and Peter Thomas.
Oh, really?
So I got a lot of things going on. It's a lot of businesses. I got Mindless Behavior's next single. I write for a lot of people. So people think I've been gone, but I've been here.
That's good. But thank you so much.
Thank you, Erica. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it's the Erica L. Oh, Erica L. And for him on the radio.